Users of the Go iBrand software continuously ask us, how do I grow my business by using the Go iBrand software? Well, I'm going to give you a great example here from a residential perspective. So I've looked up 7179 Gregory Creek Lane. I've measured the property, I've saved the photo, and saved all my measurements with the demographic information. So now I want to market to the rest of this neighborhood. And I can do that with just a few clicks of a mouse. So I'm going to start by going to the west. I'm going to select the parcel to parcel tool, and I'm going to click on the center of the property. From there, I now know that this particular property is 7169 Gregory Creek Lane. So now what I could do is go through, measure the property, so then I have all the detailed measurements to go with it. And then I could move on to the next one. So I'm just going to make one quick measurement. I could go through, subtract the house and the driveway and everything. But now I want to know who lives there. So I'm going to select reports and hit property information. It's going to search our database, and now it tells me exactly who lives there. So Ward and Catherine Kwan live at this particular home. It's valued at $209,000. It's in Cobblers Creek. And I now have the detailed mailing carrier route as well as the full address with zip code +4 and the county, so I can send a mailer if I want to. So now I'm going to go ahead and jump down to the next property. Select the parcel to parcel tool, click on the center of the property, and from there I now know that this is 7159. So I can go and jump from house to house and use this parcel to parcel tool in conjunction with property information reports to help grow my business from a marketing standpoint. I can now market to the entire neighborhood associated with this geography. So if I zoom out to the neighborhood level, I have a large number of houses that I can click on, each individual one, find out the property address, the owner name, the value of it, get my measurements saved to Excel, and then take that information and put it into a proposal format or maybe even a property door hanger.